Also new tonight, a Charlotte family thanking firefighters for saving their dog. Their home caught fire last night on the 300 block of Wayhill Drive. Nearly two dozen firefighters were able to put out those flames in around 15 minutes. Thankfully, all nine people in the house were able to get out safely. The Red Cross is now helping them. The family's dog was taken to the vet for evaluation, but should be okay.